Cricket.
Somewhere in sunny Italy, a long, long time ago, a man named Guido met a cricket called Solfeggio. The cricket couldn't chirp at all, but sang just like the birds. So Guido wrote him little songs with special little words.
Do-re-mi-fa-sol-la-ti-do, Solfeggio learned them easily, and sang so cheerily that soon he was the talk of Italy. People from Mazarin's doctors to listen and cry bellissimo. Each time he used to go, mi-fa-sol-la-ti-do.
This cricket sang his songs long, long ago. When we sing notes instead of words, it's called Solfeggio.
Special little words. During the fossil I take a Solfeggio, learned them easily, and sang so cheerily that soon he was the talk of Italy. People from Mazarin's doctors were listening, crying bellissimo. Each time we used to go, mi fa sol la ti do.
So even though this cricket sang his song long, long ago, when we sing notes instead of words, it's called Solfeggio. So even though this cricket sang his song long, long ago,
when we sing notes instead of words, it's called